But soon, out of every barn and every field,
where is it?
Out of every kitchen and every storehouse,
there it is. Shut the fuck up. Hello, everyone. I'm this random fool, and welcome
Except
back.
Except for the night, we would never know the stars.
Alex, whatever the fuck your name is, shut up. I'm doing an intro. Hello, everyone. Welcome back to We Happy Few. I'm this random fool. We died at the end of last time. Cool. It looks like the stuff I lost fell there, or there's just stuff there for me. Regardless, let's go back out here. Let's try and find some water this time. Oh, good, it's night. I like night. Night means there's less people to worry about. Except for the Bobbies. Hello, Copper. I thought that bench was a dog. Where am I? Well, I haven't been out this way yet. Can I go through here? They sparked it. Swirly colors, all sorts of stuff. Downer detector booth. Uh-oh, that's not what I want to go through. Oh no, I'm a downer. Oh shit, there's some right there. Oh, there are a lot of cops. Holy fuck. Why are there so many cops? Like, yeah, I get it's night, but fuck, man. See, I have 5 canteens and nothing to drink, except for a bottle of alcohol, which I can use to bribe my way out of certain situations, so we're not gonna waste that willy-nilly. Awfully generous of you. I will rob all of your stuff. Steal? Oh, you shouldn't have. Undertaker? Hello, master bedroom. Awfully fancy. Inventory too full for duct tape. Never! Let's see here. Splinter, what's that for? Polarity device. I want my enhanced straw. Why do they have their top floor window locked, but not, like, their bottom floor window? Oh, fuck yes. Sorry, advanced rock. I need a rubber duck. It's a necessity. Is that a... Oh, that's just a lady. I thought that was a kid. I was gonna say, that's one fucked up looking kid. Bye. pleasant dream. Empty fridge, potato in the stove, empty dishwasher, empty cupboards. You know, I'll take a drink. Oh, shit.
The Lord, I won't have any worries.
It's right, they've got joy in their water. You motherfuckers. Tricking me with this shit. Tea leaves, I have no room for. Those power cells look different. Oh, I'm just seeing them from the back. I wonder if the Bobbies can see through the windows. There we go, that's how we rearrange stuff for some raw meat. So, why is there a rotten potato in the dishwasher? Are you trying to wash the rot out of the potato? Because I can guarantee you that won't work. I mean, you're more than willing to try. I literally will not stop you, but... Hi. Whoa, what? What did I do?
Right.
Holy fuck!
Nasty piece, super, isn't it?
You're gonna get what's coming to you. What did I do? I didn't do nothing wrong. Also, why do you all have gas masks at night? The fuck changed? Yes, I know there's gas out here, but I mean, literally every one of you did. I haven't run into that much toxic gas. I've seen like two pipes. Fuck that.
Oh, hello, love. Come stomp in the puddle with me.
There you are.
Fancy a cuppa?
Fucking hell. On just like half a second glance, they're onto me. Oh, shit. Alright, we can work with this. I don't have an electrolock, shocker. I didn't even know an electrolock shocker was... Let me just waste all of your joy. You're welcome. Who made this mess? Pick it up.
Strange how everyone looks the same.
At least right now.
I wonder if that's just a side effect that's stuck.
Even you, in there, you have your gas mask on too.
And wasn't that a laugh, sir? Righto, sir. Glad to have you back.
Fuck off. I'm hiding here. I am wearing torn clothes. I was gonna say, while wearing a proper suit, I'm hiding in a trash can. Even with torn threads, I'm like a dapper fucking, what's his name? Oscar. Like a dapper Oscar the Grouch. Come on. Ooh, damn it. Just dapper as fuck.
Come here!
Blasphemeth the name of the Lord,
he shall surely be put to death.
And
all the congregation shall certainly...
You're gonna get a crowbar to the face. Like, directly to the face. I don't even care if it damages my crowbar.
And he that blasphemeth the name of the Lord, he shall surely be put to...
There's a murderer loose. Help! He's hiding. He's killing us.
No, you're done. I don't even give a fuck. That's right. That's what you get for throwing rocks at people. Ouch. Fuck off. You guys can't catch me. I have 5% more run energy than you. I read a book on how to run once. We're just gonna go all the way. It's crazy legs!
Fuck off!
God damn it.
I'm late.
I watched you eat something this time. It's gotta be the secret of your crazy ass stamina.
I'm late.
God damn it, I almost had you.
I'm late. For a very important date. You.
Damn it, get back here. I'm gonna club you in the head. Fuck it. Whatever. I have a corpse to loot. And this stone throwing fuckwad.
Shit.
Look, I really need this.
Faramile syringe. Huh? And all of your fucking rocks? Fuck you, glass bottles. Let's see here. Rock in place of those, because I still don't know how to switch stuff.
Tiny fence.
You shouldn't have to eat your dog.
Bitch ass. I'm just filling in for the lunatic that I killed. Someone has to. Early bird. Sleep gives 2 times more health. Fuck yes. And a pill of joy. And, you know, fake joy. I remember DSM pills. I played a bit. When people weren't watching me because I didn't record it. And DSM pills give you health back. Or, they're basically like a placebo joy. Fuck do you want, huh? Oh shit. Why am I getting on your nerves? You bugger off. This is my house now. I am king of the castle. Oh fucking joy filled water.
Snack is a bug on a drug.
Money. Anyone got more money? Chair? Huh? Bitch. Yeah, you guys sulking off? Good. Whoa. It's almost like reality started to get a little dark there, you know? Oh, I'm sad now.
Help me.
Are you sad? I'm
Please
sad.
Please help me.
I can see him coming for me. Oh,
shut
no.
the fuck up.
You won't need it anymore. So little Ed Riding
Hello.
Threw her apron in the fire.
Is there...
What's that like
my
dress?
She asked the wolf. Eric.
Sword in the fire.
How long have you been out here?
You won't need it anymore.
Just last week.
Said the wolf.
I thought there'd be more of us.
So little Ed Riding Hood threw her dress in the fire.
Most of us
what
did
I do with that
first time I've been able to actually eavesdrop on you yet.
2 months ago.
Throw it in the
We think we must have got a bad batch of joy.
Oh, so you're still with Harold?
I'm supposed to meet him in half an hour.
Don't go.
I'll get into trouble if I don't go soon.
Don't go yet.
All right.
So little Red Riding Hood got under the blankets with the wolf. Oh, mother, said little Red Riding Hood.
I can't pick your mushrooms.
What eyes you have? Or the better for
you're supposed to come back tomorrow night. I don't know if I can promise that I'll do that. This is the Quarantine Bridge. Oh, it opens in one day, really? Holy shit. I'm kind of excited. Tap water quenches thirst and makes you happy. All at once.
Happiness is a choice.
Of course it is. Two come in. Why, gladly. I'm the source of the strangeness without being seen. Fucking bitch, every goddamn time.
Burn away the dross. Hail, ye guardians of the worlds. We call to you and beseech you. Be here.
Come,
with us now.
Ye guardians of the watchtowers of the middle.
That fucking chick always screws me over.
Be here with us now.
God damn it, if there's no more ephemeral linen in here.
You who stoke the fires, that burn away the dross. Hail, ye guardians of the world. We call to you.
That was.
Be here with us now.
Just a little bit too close.
That keep the shapeless at bay. Hail, ye guardians.
Holy shit.
We call to you and beseech you. Be here now.
Come, ye guardians of the watchtowers of the middle world. You
come,
who stoke
ye
the fires
of the
that burn
of the
away
depths.
The dross.
You who
okay.
Hail,
come,
ye guardians
should lie down.
Of the world. Words that
we
not
call to you
aloud.
And beseech you.
Hail.
Alright, there we go. Alright, we can follow her out. And this time she won't be able to fuck with me. Fuck you! And we're out. I think that may or may not have been the very last piece of ephemeral linen that was in there at all. The cloth of your dreams, never quite the same by sober daylight of day of light. Holy fuck, that took way too long to get. What in the fuck? Altar of the Yam. Yam worshippers only, huh? Whoa. Endless suffering awaits those who disrespect the yam, huh? Well then. I'm a blasphemer. Find offerings that will please the holy yam and come back tonight for the celebration. I don't know what kind of offerings would please the holy yam. Nor do I care. I wish to be a blasphemer, like I said. I will disrespect the fuck out of your yam. I will bring your yam a rotten potato. I think I have one. don't have regular potatoes anymore. I don't have a rotten potato. I have moldy bread. It's close enough. They're roughly the same shape. Rubber ducky. Just kidding, that's my rubber duck. Why are you so on edge, man? Hey, I've heard if you go to the northwest, there's a guy who will help everyone get stoned. Hi.
Didn't we go to school together? Miss Bing's class.
Brilliant. Now we can make the suit of blending. Here's the secret instructions.
Blending suit.
Alright.
If you won't play, I won't play.
You motherfucker. I have no more ephemeral linen.
Alright.
If you won't play, I won't play.
Why won't you give me back my ephemeral linen, you fuck? Do you sell it now? Jumpity, jumpity. Hey, Bobby. Hey.
And wasn't that a laugh, sir? Righto, sir. Glad to have you back.
Dude, I still have no idea what you're saying. God damn it, put it on. Fuck off, people of Wellington our Garden District. I am not improperly dressed.
Please stand in the circle.
I'm standing in the circle.
You're looking awfully well today, sir.
Thank you.
How'd you keep the garden off your clothes?
It's not easy to keep the garden off my clothes, but I manage. We buy your fat. I think that's an F anyway. F you, old lady. Not giving one of you another poke ever again. I feel tired, huh? Whatever. I'm not a downer. You're a fucking downer. Look at that rainbow. It's a double rainbow. All the way across the sky. What does it mean? God damn it, it's jammed. No point in me even being over here then. Well, might as well end it. Let's jump off the bridge. Just kidding.
Feeling better, sir?
Look what I found.
Just stop being so
bloody
I touch the lock, and people just start fucking screaming their heads off. Listen to that lady, she's still over there screaming.
Happiness is a choice.
Device, huh? Well, I don't have one of those right now, but I also can't make one.
This won't take a minute.
Yes. Apple and a flimsy cricket bat? I don't care if it's locked. Would a basic lockpick get me in? Nope, it will not.
What are you up to?
I'm up to nothing.
Right, you! Stop being a silly bugger!
You're a silly bugger. Your face is a silly bugger. Okay, I can do that. I'm thirsty anyway.
Just a bit more and I won't have any worries.
Whoa. Oh, there's a lot of blood here. Uh-huh. Why is there so much blood here? Why don't I have a constable's key card? Actually, I know what I need to do. I need to get one of those polarity devices. I'm not entirely sure how I'm gonna go about that, but I need to. I mean, I'm sure I could probably club one of you guys to death and take one, but right now, don't turn and face me. I don't like you, Jack.
Allow me!
Get the fuck out of here, man.
Please!
Nope, you're going unconscious. I need you out. Come on. Just gonna bring you inside, okay? There you go. There, everything's okay. Right as rain, right? No, fuck off, Jack. No, don't need power cells. Really don't need power cells. This is one of the most amazing things I've ever found. Can say goodbye to my pointy stick. I won't be needing it. Can I pick you up yet? I can. I just got a shock. Well, I got a shock baton. I can't put it on now because I don't have enough inventory space for it, but I have it. That's what's important. Right, I don't have room for a sewing kit. Genius. Absolutely bloody freaking genius. Let's just jump out the fucking second floor window once. Why not, right? Whoa, electro lock shocker. I already have an energy cell. Fucking. So many Bobbies. We're good. We're safe. We're away from the Bobbies. We need 11 hours of sleep. You know, I think I'm going to cut it here. Cut it here where I'm not all hopped up on joy because I'm standing around with people and cops and everyone walking past. There are a lot of cops. Alright. Well, thank you everyone for watching. We didn't die this time.
Now, what's all this then?
Oi! You! Stop that nonsense immediately! Oi, you! Stop that at once! Why don't you and I find a doctor and fix you up?
Bye.
Oi!
Okay. We're not going to do the outro up on the street corner, as fun as that seemed like it would be. We're going to do it right down here in the safe house. So, yeah, thank you everyone for watching. I'm This Random Fool, in case you forgot. Please like, comment, subscribe, share, do all the good stuff. But yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.